As you can see, my fingernails are very short and I have shaped it nicely with the help of nail shaper. This is the thing I use to shape my nails. You can get it in supermarkets, I guess. So it's very cheap, or it's cheap too, so you can get it there. The point is, you have to shape your nail. It should be semicircle, like this. If you don't shape your fingernail, it will get stuck. So what you have to do is, you have to shape very really nice, and it should be smooth. And this end should be smooth so that it will not get stuck when you play. So that's the point. And if it's too long, if you grow your nails too long and if you shape it, again, when you play some fast kind of licks, if it's too long, it will get stuck in between. So the point is, it should be not long enough. It should be like 1 mm, something like that. But again, some guitarists prefer to have 3 mm or 4 mm, depends. So what I suggest you is, just check it out and figure it out which works for you. But mostly, 80% 1 mm will work for sure. If you turn your fingers in this way, and if you look at it, the nails should be seen from this angle. It should be like 1 mm, something like that. So shape your nails neatly. Make sure your sides are smooth so that it will not get stuck. Hope you got it, I guess. Good luck, guys. Peace.